dim time objectives. As you understand, on every phase, on any dimension or job that I will teach you, I will want several stuff that you already did that you will recognize from other dimensions, so you get the feeling and understanding on how can I use it, and several new ones in order to understand a little bit more steps that the software has, more objects. Actually, I will use the word step from now because this is the word for show of kettle. Objects are also is the components or objects, but steps are the right one. So steps. So you have the Cartesian step that we are going to see how we implement scripting when we must. We'll talk about it. We need to filter rows, of course, sometimes because we get a lot of rows and I want to take only several of them, or I want to check some things, or I need to filter that. Set field value, and we will also use the number range. All of these objectives I will teach you on the next several lessons.